Hawks, and welcome to Hawk News, stories by AMS students for AMS students. This is our first episode of Season 4 and our first attempt to produce a show since the COVID-19 outbreak and the temporary school shutdown in Anacortes School District. So, on behalf of everyone here at Hawk News, I hope you're all doing well. I hope you're all staying safe. I hope you're all adjusting to this new normal.
This episode's a bit of an experiment. It's hard to put an episode together when you can't meet together all in the same room and when the equipment that you normally use is all locked up under quarantine at the middle school. For today's show, we're using pieces that were produced before the school shut down. Hawk News was getting ready for Season 4 by doing a series of staff profile interviews. And we're going to start today with a piece created by Gwen Welch and Audrey Tesh on Mr. Rook Dasho. Let's check it out.
I teach 6th grade, English, and history. Something that most students don't know about me is that Mr. Guzik and I are pretty good friends, and we will play board games for a really long time together. Like, we'll sit down and play a board game for 8 hours. My favorite thing about my job is building relationships with people, with teachers, with students. I just really like to be around people, and that's the best part for me. Outside of school, my hobbies would be like sports, track and field, cross country, because I coach those. And also like Young Life, because that's a big part of my life. But also probably doing board games with Mr. Guzik is another big part of my life. Students who are thinking about becoming a teacher, I never thought about becoming a teacher for a long time and specifically said I didn't want to be. So. Just because you think you want that doesn't mean that's what you have to be. And if you don't think you want that, don't rule it out. I say that because I don't think I could have foreseen myself being a teacher when I was your age. And one of the biggest things about whether I think you'd be a successful teacher or not is whether you can relate well to people. I think as a teacher, you can get students to buy into whatever you're teaching them if you have relationships you've built with them. So I would think about that when you're considering being a teacher.
Man, nice job, girls. Next we have a piece created by Reese Carr on Mrs. Huggins. Here it is.
Okay, I'm Ms. Huggins, and I teach 7th and 8th grade math. Well, I'm going to try to not start crying when I explain this, but when I was in 8th grade, I started strongly disliking math, and so and that continued through high school, but then I went to college and I relearned math, and I learned how cool it was and how interesting it was, and then I started working in schools and seeing that kids were really struggling with it. So I went back to school to help kids who hated math like I did, hopefully start to like it a little bit. Something I like to do outside of work, I love gardening is one of my favorite things, but I love to run, I go to yoga. I'm always playing in the mountains in the summer. I don't know. That's a hard question. Ooh, that's a good one. I need a minute to think about that. A story in my life. I don't know. I honestly, okay, I'll come back to you and let you know on Monday, but I feel like if you want to know what I'm like as a person, you could walk into any of my classes and see how I am with my students, and that describes who I am inside and outside of school.
Awesome. Well, that's it for today. AMS, I hope everyone is doing well. Hang in there, Hawks. And this is Mr. Rosema for Hawk News, signing off. Yeah.